The visuals, view radius, yeah. Okay. I'm good with that. Okay, cool. Am I close to you? I'm coming over to this crafting station. That's what I'm doing. I had to get mushrooms, though.
Yes, those are very handy.
Can I pick that up? I cannot pick that up. Okay. Can interact with it. Oh, cool. You can right click. This is good. So this is your crafting recipes, and it shows you what you need. You know, 4 crack wood, 6 grass, and that's a wood power cell, which upgrades my glove to be able to pick up other blocks, such as, you know, not dirt. Like if I want stone or something like that.
Okay, you are not at the same crafting area.
I could try that on a Steam launch or something like that, Dread, for Borderless Window, but right now it seems to be okay. As long as I actually select the menu in game and click on something, it seems to be okay. This is definitely not going to be an area we're going to stick around, because as you can see, there's just not a lot of trees or anything. This world kind of sucks, to be honest. Oh, here we go. Here's a run. And you actually have, I don't know what mushrooms are for, but I think they're important. They have to be.
Mushrooms are important. Well, at least the brown ones are.
Oh, look at this. Vines. Yes, vines are going to be important. You pick up the entire log, and you only get vines from it. Oh, no, I guess you get wood, too.
You get both.
Let's pick up some grass, because we're going to want a nerd pole up there.
You'll need grass, too.
Yeah, I figured that. Well, hello, little guy. Now, of course, your E button is your inventory, just like Minecraft. I can hit tab and go into combat mode, which is a little strange. It's gonna take a little bit to get used to. Otherwise, I'm just in pickup mode. That green thing? It's a green thing. That's what we're gonna call it for right now. Hopefully, I can get some damage indicator mods in here, maybe some raised mini-map, and then... Things will work out a lot better. Maybe we get Flans mod in here and I can fly around in some helicopters. I'm sure it'll work. That's nice. Those animals just kind of dropped in here just nonchalantly, like it's no problem at all. Okay, my scrolls. Scroll wheel's a little. Okay, is there a sensitivity or something?
You're supposed to hit the. You're supposed to hit the number instead of using the scroll wheel.
Okay. So it kind of works somewhat, but not really. All right, so let's do the numbers in. Okay. And then do we right click? We do. Okay, and then there we go.
And if you press and hold the space key, you can jump as far as 2 blocks high.
Nice. So, no longer are we punching wood, guys. We're sucking wood, is what it looks like, with our little glove here. Just sucking the wood
up.
Oh
my. Where's Warlord? We need something ruined.
We have to be in the same world.
Oh! We're in the same world.
Are you sure? Because it says I joined the world, but it doesn't say you're in the world.
Yeah.
Player Mandy has joined the world.
Yeah. Player Fat Planet has joined the world. We're not in the same world.
It doesn't say it on his screen, Mandy.
Yeah, you're in a different world than me. So you might want to... Did you do a capital F and a capital P?
I used my friends as...
You'd still have to pick a password, though.
It doesn't say that you joined, though, hon. That's what I'm trying to tell you. You're not in the world. It would say on the right-hand side that you're in the world with me. And you're not. So you might want
to... Dredd has it, and he sees different games named FP.
Oh, so there's two worlds named Fat Planet. One with Mandy and one with me. What? Really? Are they both spelled the same, Dredd? I mean, do they have a capital F and a capital P, or... Yeah, that's a pretty scary shit, isn't it, Sub? Two Fat Planets? That's too much.
Fat Planetception.
Ooh! Ooh, we did it! We did it! Look at that! Yeah, I don't think I can pick this kind of stuff. Yeah, that's what I thought. I have to upgrade. Mushrooms!
Now does it say that I joined the
yep.
world?
Yep! Now you're
yep.
in.
Damn it, and all that stuff that I picked up.
Oh,
it's gone.
Oh. Hey,
now
look,
where
a
the
chest.
Hell are you?
Bouncing around on a hill.
Oh, that's gonna help.
Ooh. I'll take all that. Thank you very much.
There's an icon telling you where he is, Mandy.
There is?
No, there isn't.
Because I don't see one saying where she is. I see one that shows where the crafting table is. What's this? Ashenwood. All right, works for
There's
me.
There's multiple crafting tables. I'm at one right now.
Whee! Need to be careful because there is fall damage in the game. Okay, we did it. All right.
Wait, I think I see you.
We need to upgrade our little glovey glove too. Yay, there's Mandy! Looking like a dude.
And you're looking like a 12-year-old boy.
That's nice. Wait, where's my crafting thing? Is it over here?
So does that make Mandy the pedophile?
Honey?
Yo, what?
It's back here.
It is? Well, there's a gear thing over there, and I don't know.
There's multiple ones.
Oh,
right here.
Okay.
I've been saying that this
well,
whole time.
Well, you know, you just chill, okay? You just chill.
Listen.
That is not a Pikachu.
Pikachu.
Nope, actually, those are hogs.
That's a hell of a lot more like a Pikachu than a hog.
Yeah, no kidding. Going to combat mode. How? Okay, that hurt. Okay. Ooh, nice.
Pikachu.
Got some leather and stuff. He hurt me a little bit. It's all good, though. I'm a soldier. All we got is this little stick right now, but hopefully that'll change. FP top middle radar. Oh, I see the radar. Is that what the green is? Is that her? Okay, that's
yes.
probably what she is then. Okay.
That's
right.
What I was trying to tell you.
Look at that! Oh, we can do a wood sword. Absolutely craft that. Thank you very much. I will take that. And I will...
Aw, you missed it.
Equip that. Yeah, baby! Whoa! Yeah! Hoshua! Ninja! Okay. Oh, that's all good, Kawasaki-san. Okay. So we got that. Now we need nothing else. We're good. That's what it looks like. All things are fine. Okay, we're missing brown mushrooms to upgrade our power cells so we can get more awesome stuff.
You find those in the dirt. They kind of look weird.
Okay, there's no more decor. Where's... okay, there's the crafting table. That's good. Maybe we need to build another crafting table for sure. So we need more bones. So we need to kill more creatures. And I'll be happy to do that. Because I need, wait, I forgot. What am I looking for? We got the
mushrooms.
Wood sword. Brown mushrooms. That's right. And we find that in the dirt. And yeah, we're not gonna mess with them things, cause they're, those guys are a little.
Don't mess with the crabs.
Yeah, I'm not messing with them. I did not get any bones from them. That sucks. That does suck indeed. Oh, another one of these. Come here, little guy. Come here, gerbil guinea pig. Look at. All right, cool. There's two bones. Excellent. All right, let's come over to this dirt wall here. We got to find some brown. Ah, I see some brown mushrooms. I do. I'm gonna kill this little guy too. Got him. Leather. Got it. They dropped leather. This is awesome. Awesome. Give me brown mushroom. Thank you. I love my mushrooms. And they love me. Mushroom? Mushroom. 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 Ooh. Another piggy. Okay. Yes, getting so much stuff. I am rich. More brown mushroom. More food to feed my children. Alright, let's go build ourselves another crafting table so we can actually make a home. I'm not too worried about the nighttime right now because, you know, I'm a super soldier and stuff like that doesn't scare me at all. Yeah. But it would be nice to have some sort of a protection. Possibly in a mountain right now till we can build a house. Alright, cool. Yeah, let's go ahead and build another one of these. Let's go ahead and craft that. Okay, let's collect it. And we can do another wood sword. Do you have a wood sword, honey?
Nope.
I will build you a wood sword.
No.
No, do not build you a wood sword. Okay.
You can't give it to me without a chest.
Oh, okay. That's right. All right, let's go ahead and build a wood power cell so we can upgrade. Excellent. This is good. Wood power cell. We have it. Thank you very much. And let's upgrade our power cell. Which down here, right? Yes, we did it. And okay, apparently
you can't.
Okay.
You can pick those up.
Yep, I got two of them. It kind of glitched and duped a little. That's not my fault. It happens. It did it. I do love my shrooms.
You picked up the one that was right here.
Yeah, I did.
So it didn't dupe.
I got two of them.
Yes, you made one, and then you picked up the one that was here.
I didn't. Oh.
You have two.
Oh. Okay. All right, let's go down here. Yay, let's go down here.
And he goes off the complete opposite way that I was going.
Where are you going?
Towards trees.
All right, we'll go toward trees. That's fine, whatever. You want to head toward trees? I wanted to go toward a safe location. Fine.
Well, we need vines and stuff like that. And
yeah, I know.
Honeycomb.
Okay, trees are way down there. I'll meet you at trees.
We may want to dig.
Well, come on. Hurry up. Follow me. There's trees up here, so be fine.
Can we dig here?
Can. I'm looking up here in the trees. Seeing if there's any place we can dig. If not, we'll go back there, which is fine. It's not nighttime just yet. Yeah, there's a place over here we can probably dig. So we'll be alright. Oh, and there's a chest too. I'm gonna grab it. Super soldier!
Oh yeah, take everything.
What? You know what? Yeah, let's come down here. Yep, there's a place right here we can dig. Excellent. All right. Number three. Let's plop that. Plop that.
I cannot dig there.
I know you can't. I can, though. I have the upgrade. I cannot pick up limestone. Well, shit.
Sorry, I had to see. Listen, the night creatures were coming out.
Oh,
they have glowing masks.
Okay, I guess they could have got in that hole. He was coming full force.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's why I had to block it off completely.
Well, that's not good.
Can you drop a crafting table, please?
I can, yes. I can absolutely drop a crafting table. Give me 1 second. Let me make this a little... I cannot move that. Okay. How about this? Yes. A little more room. Excellent. More room for us in our temp home. What is this? A coal node. Nice. This is good. Coal nodes are very important here. Okay. So I'm going to drop that. Do that over here, actually. Pow. There. There's a crafting table. Excellent. We have a crafting table. All right, let's move that out of our actual inventory here. And brown mushrooms we're going to move over there. Please showcase the nighttime skybox. I will, Drift, once I don't die immediately. I will absolutely showcase everything that there is to showcase. I have no issue with that. I do have stone. I wonder if can we upgrade to a stone... sword. Something isn't neat. I have stone. Oh, I don't have sinew. Or a wood rod. Or twine. I do have sinew, actually. I just don't have twine. Alright, well, then, that kind of sucks. A lot. Can I...
That's because we need to make a processor to make those.
What do I need here? Wooden rod. Okay, so we need a processor. That's what we need. Aha! Processor. Let's craft a processor. Collect it. Let's craft another processor. Collect it. Okay. All right. Number four. Let's see. That'll be your processor. This would be my processor. There. Twin processors. Nice. Okay. Processor. Let's put stone for stone slabs. Yeah. Let's do that. Let's
Don't you need wooden rods?
Yes. Eventually.
Then you put the wood in, and then they...
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And that makes wooden slabs, and then mm-hmm. wooden slabs make the rods.
Correct. This is true.
I can make twine.
Yeah, I know it's dark, guys. I apologize. That's why I'm trying to. What
if
I need
you
to get,
collected
I need to
moss. You could make them.
Yeah, I never did collect moss because we weren't near like any actual like trees. But once it's daytime, we'll like put up stuff and. Well, I got some coal, so I can make coal. Lights and stuff like that.
Cool, all we need is one.
Ooh, I can make twine out of vines. Nice. Alright, go ahead and make my stone slabs here. Yeah, a lot of people make, like, multiple processors. Excellent. Alright, cool. I didn't want to do that. Actually, I wanted to collect... I wanted to do that. That's what I wanted to do. That's okay. All of our stone is now stone slabs, which is great now. Which is great. Okay, let's put those there. And then we want... where's our Craigwood? Okay, we need to put that in our inventory. Why are you not going in inventory? You must be in inventory. Okay. Cragwood. Yes. And let's go ahead and let's chop one. Yeah, let's just do one for now. Okay, and we'll take those out, and then that goes there, and then that can go in. Ah, see? All right, cool. That'll turn it into the wooden rods. Look all funky and stuff. It's all pretty in the slab, but somehow it turns out all funkified with pimples and stuff on it. It's kind of gross looking, actually, to be honest. Still says I have 4, which is weird, because that doesn't make any sense. Did that dupe? I had to, what? That don't make any sense. Oh, okay, wait a minute. Alright, it disappeared. Okay, cool. It fixed itself. Alright, so now what can we make here? Ah, look at that! Lighting, coal torch. Let's do it! Let's craft us some torches. Excellent. Let's craft another one. Excellent. I now have torches. We can now see! Eventually. Alright, let's go ahead and put that up right here. Ah, there we go. Now we can see. Now it's pretty. Now you guys have no problem seeing our lovely little man cave that we have built here. That's a processor. Ancient processor, of course. Yeah. Intel Pentium 0.0001 operates at 0.0025 megahertz. Runs on coconut milk.
Man, that what is mod is
this? This is a Sfax texture pack on the caveman mod for Minecraft. Pretty neat.
See the extractor on the coal?
I was going to make that, but yeah. How long's it got? 2 minutes. Okay.
The only problem is that the extractor disappears after it's done extracting.
It makes pretty sounds. And that annoying server thing stays on the screen the entire time.
These fossils, if you break them down, give you bone.
They do. They do. In fact, give me bone. In fact, I have fossils. So let me, I thought I had fossils. I have to have fossils. Where's my fossils? I know I have fossils. Because, yeah, there we go. There they are. All right. Let's get some bone then. Aha, bone. 30 seconds for some damn bone. Really? So we'll be waiting for a little bit then. That's fine.
Think
I'm not
about
gonna...
it. They're making bones out of fossils. Game logic.
Oh, there you go. There's a Steam link, guys. Go ahead and click on that. Join that. Join the Steam group, guys. Be ye informed. Plus, it'd be really cool to have you guys there. All right, Dan, you take care, bud. Thanks for stopping by. All right, let's collect our items. Yeah, I'm not going through that crap again. All right. We're going to want to build a house. That's going to be important, so we're definitely going to want to... A wood slab, well, yeah, we want wood slabs.
Wood slabs go into wood walls and wood floors.
So how do you make a wood floor, then?
Make a wood wall first.
What? Huh? How do? Let me make a wood wall first. Over here?
Scroll down.
Oh! I see. It's all coming together now. All right, how long does these take? Dude. Oh, 9 seconds? That's not bad. We can handle that. Make us some twine. Yes, some twines from vines. Excellent.
Oh,
let's go ahead and make a couple more
God.
Of these here.
I've got
Hey, Rain. Yes, it is. It is pretty. Nice to see you again. And it is indeed a pretty game. I got kind of hooked when I was watching some LPs of it, and I thought, I could probably stream this. It won't be everybody's cup of tea, but hell, I like it. There we go. And turn this all into twine, so we can make pretties out of it. Now we are just surrounded by them creatures. And again, for those of you coming in, I look like crap on my webcam because my screen is just, the chroma keys is not working very well. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna have to adjust lighting or something. This is literally the best I can get it. Of course, half of it could be this shirt too, though. But I don't think I really had that many issues with, like, the stuff all around me either. It sucks. My screen's all nice and flattish, and smokes is all wrinkled, and looks like it's been through 16 hotel beds.
Look at the doorway. It was on fire.
Oh, that's because animals are burning.
Yep.
That's familiar. Yay! Alright. I'm gonna put these in the processor. And let me see if I can upgrade. Missing stone. Oh, yeah, I don't have stone, so. What do I need? Oh, I need one more piece of snow. One more piece of snow. Sun is indeed out. Let's go kill this thing. Hopefully we can get some snow out of it.
Oh my god. I've got money!
We didn't get snow. Caveman or clown, go for it, and set it to allow other players. You can set your Minecraft skin to whatever you want, because if you're gonna come into the mod pack, you're gonna be wearing a uniform anyway, so you can set it to whatever you want, Rain. Ow, that wasn't very nice. Ooh, a crystal shard, that's nice. Still don't have any snoo though. Ah, moss. Moss is good.
Good.
All right, what else we got here? Let's get some more wood.
And find honeycomb, too.
Honeycomb?
Yeah, those are usually up in the trees.
Okay. Let's go kill this guy. This guy looks like he has snow on him. He does, in fact, have snow on him. Yes, we've got snow. Honeycombs, huh? See any honeycombs anywhere? I don't think I do. I believe I see any honeycombs. Let's kill this guy. He's not very confrontational, is he? No, he's not. But he's got more snoo, and that's awesome. What's snoo with you? You kind of want it? It's addicting, man. I'm telling you. Like I said, all I had to watch was just a couple plays of it, and I was hooked. I was like, yep, I want it. Mine. I think we're gonna build us a stone house. Yeah, that's what we're gonna get, stone house. I'll come and get that stuff later. I'm kind of lazy. Just want to collect this and get it processing. Do you have anything processing in your processor?
I accidentally picked up my processor.
Ah.
So it's with me in this tree.
Ah. Well. Alrighty. I think we can make ourselves a stone sword, guys. Let's go back and try. This isn't a bad little area for a house. We could flatten this area out pretty good and make a little housey out of it. Aw. Married couple in the house. There we go. Aha! I collected coal. Glowing mushrooms. Nice. Alright. Let's collect all that. What about the wood? Eh. That might be enough, actually. Let me see. There we go. Wood wall. Collect it. Nice. Ooh, armor. Hell yeah. Leather breastplate. I don't know if this actually gives you, like, armor or not, but let's go ahead and craft it. Okay. Leather leggings. Yeah, let's craft that. Excellent. Oh, isn't that cute? Oh, isn't that cute? Okay. Well, we got some sort of armor anyway. Oh, yeah, it does. It does. It gives us defense points. Nice. This is good. All right. What about our stone sword? Oh, yeah. Time to make a stone sword. Oh, oh. And gives us 15 attack points. Excellent. I like it. How's our wooden power cell going? It's not bad. Wouldn't hurt to have another one on backup, though, just in case. Actually, we probably want a stone one here before too long. Need red flowers. And stone, of course, is what we're going to need. So we're missing stone still, huh? All right. Well, let's go ahead and collect some stone. Because I think I want to make our house out of stone. I think it'll be pretty. Pretty. Oh, so pretty. Collecting that. Why don't you jump up here and you can go into the processor. Okay. You work your magic and I'll collect more. Yay. Lots of stone for me. Hey, Red Fruit, how are you? So what do you guys think of this so far? You think this is something cool? Think this is something we should stream once in a while? I like it. It's not bad. My stone go. What are you talking about? It like disappears or something. Oh, okay, it goes out. Okay, I got you. I see. It goes out from and then goes in. Okay. Cool. That's awesome. All Alright, and we should be able to make asphalt. Oh. Oh, that's not blue wood wall, red wood wall. Nice. Stack stone wall. Oh, I need stone rods. Okay. Okay, so we need to make some rods then. Alright. Not a fan, Fist. Alright. I am not alone tonight. I have Mandy in here with me.
I'm here. In a tree.
In a tree.
And I'm just being quiet.
Alright, let's make us some stone rod. Oh, that's right. We need to put it in the processor to make stone rods. Okay. Well, we're going to want multiple processors anyway. What else do we need? Oh, we need actual vines. Okay. We probably want a furnace, too. Is all we need. Well, you know what? We'll want. Ooh, I don't know if this is gonna hurt or not. Okay, it didn't hurt. Alright. But we did fall down here, so now we gotta go. Yay, honeycomb. Alright. Wait. But I got vines. I have them. I picked them up. I did. You seen me pick them up. What's this? What's moss? No! What the hell? No!
Moss goes on the white.
No!
Vines go on the black trees.
No, ow. Okay. All right, vines. There we go, there's vines. All right, we're good. Yeah, might as well get them all. There we go. Woohoo! Woo! Woohoo! All right. Yes! Craft a processor! Craft another processor. Ha 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 ha.
Would you like to know more?
Shut up. All right. Some stone slate. Yes, we'll need some rods. I don't know how many we'll need, so let's just go ahead and create a whole thing of those. Yeah. Yeah. Just create a whole bunch. Bunches and bunches of them. Then, yeah, cool. Let's go ahead and collect. All right, so I wonder what the, here we go. All right, so one stone rod and two stones? What? Just two stones? Like raw stone? We made so many stone slabs, though. I thought that was going to make walls. It's not good.
Got chesties.
Oh, damn it. Oh, TNT. Chesties. Nice. TNT. Well. Okay. Guess we'll just make a whole bunch of stone rods, then. Guess.
Where do you want the chests?
Not in here. I'm gonna build a house. Don't worry! The chest only holds like six items or something crazy like that, or like eight. Not a lot.
got a crystal shard.
Yeah, I noticed that, Dread. I ate ice cream out of the box tonight. You and I must be brothers. All right. What else are we going to want? Oh, look at that. Look at the wood wall. Look at that. 99 and 37. That's we can use that for floors and stuff. All right. Let's see how many wood walls we can make. Or stone walls. Yeah. Collect. All right, what we got for stone walls? 48. All right, we're gonna want more. We're gonna want more stone walls. Yes, grab that. Grab that. Grab that. Kind of see through the world as you're digging. Uh-oh. All right, we're out. So, pow! New power source. Kaplow! Excellent. All right. Wall. Ooh. Stone boulder wall. That's nice. Stone floor. Ooh. Stone floor.
That's if you build nice. It, they will come.
Stone path. Ooh, that's pretty. We'll just do the stacked.
Dark?
Yes.
Salsa accidentally left FP's office open.
All right, Christian, take care.
Also left FP's office open. I'm confused.
In the command center?
Yeah.
I don't know if that's supposed to be shut or not.
It does need to be.
Yeah, go ahead and shut it, I would assume.
You can't.
Oh. Well, FP will shut it when he jumps on, because I don't even know if I can.
He can.
Can I? Oh, all right,
yeah, 99 and 93. I think that'll be okay for now. So let's go and take our processor with us. Do you need the crafting table right now?
Just
I'll leave
for
it.
A minute.
I'll leave it. All right.
Let's go. BRB, I'm going to make me another.
Let's go pick our spot out here.
Another spot.
It's a nice spot. It's pretty. Yeah, that's a nice little spot.
Bypass mode. All
right, so let me see here. Stone slabs. I'm sure we can build with these. Okay. Let's do. Yeah, right here would be perfect. We build on. Oh, that's not good. I don't like that. Oh, that's not
actually
good.
FD, you're gonna have to do it.
That's not good at all. I guess we'll just have to number three it then.
Nope, FP, you're gonna have to fix your door.
Okay.
I don't have permissions, even with F admin.
Coming in
eventually. Yeah, I think the leaves still stick around regardless. Okay, I don't see any enemies just yet. Here's the sky. Here's what the sky looks like. Hey. Pretty, isn't it? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Anime! Alright, he's on me. He's on me. Alright, that's fine. He wasn't shit. I ain't even worried about him. Wasn't even shit. Please.
Come on, honey.
What? I'm not worried. It's all good. That's how I get my items. Bring it! Bring it! Bring it on! Please. Alright. I'm scared. I ain't scared. Please. Alright. There we go. There we go. Okay. Corner. Okay. Got the corners up. Corners up. Okay. I ain't gonna get pummeled by mobs. I'm a soldier. You know better than that. Corners up. Okay, so I guess we can do, like, you know, big window things there. Yeah, that'd be pretty. Looking windows. That'll work. Probably need sand eventually. Which is over there. I can see sand already, so that's fine. Just need a furnace. No problemo. Okay, how high do we want to make this? I don't know. Don't know. We want our own little rooms. Got 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we can do our own little rooms and stuff. That's fine. Yeah. Yeah. See? Got our own little rooms here. Okay. Yeah. Right, open the door, you know, kablow. Okay, got your own little room in here. Yeah, it's a nice little starter house, you know, not bad. Not bad. Little starter place. Oh, no, I didn't want that. Okay. This helps window placement, too, if you get all your corners and your walls already set up. Alright, so here we go. There's a dual window there. Dual window. That'll work. It's nice. Alright, do a little double window there. Okay, that'll work. Pretty. Okay, yeah, we got it set up. All nice and stuff. Excellent. Oh. Oh, can't have that. Get these leaves out of the way. Okay. And then that. Alright. Now it's time for more rocks. Alright. That rock. Move more of this tree. Yeah, suck wood. You're right. I hear clipping.
Extractors.
Oh.
Found more coal.
Oh. This actually need to go up 2 levels. Goodness gracious. Our house would be nice and hidden in the woods, though. That's a good thing. Yeah, not like Minecraft where you can just kind of swish the leaves out of the way. Nah, you gotta suck up each individual freaking block of leaves, but it's all good. It's all good.
You will make.
Shut up, Hanger. Leaves?
Yeah, to make a bed.
Oh, beds are important, I guess. I guess that's how you heal, maybe.
Nope.
No, okay. That's not how you heal.
It says you have to drink potions and eat shroomies.
Wow, okay, so I gotta drink shit and do shrooms to heal. Okay, you heard that. That is confirmed. Said. Well, devs, Drink and eat shrooms. It is a really peaceful game. Until you encounter the nightlife. Which isn't bothering me right now because I'm on top of a big wall, so. And there's very. Oh god! Ow!
There's flying ones, by the way.
Whew! Alright, well, he got up here. Oh, I see how. Okay. Whew! Alright. We need to hurry up and accomplish. Get this taken care of. It's a second block, so that can actually go there and there. There. Alright. Now we just need one more level, so we need to go get some more stone and stuff. Yeah. For our roof. Yes, because roofs are important. They are. They are important. Is this gonna hurt? It did not. Well, you know what? We could. Could we do that? What if we did that? Where would that go? Oh, that would go there. Yeah, that wouldn't look good. That wouldn't look good at all. Actually, wondering something. If we do the stone slabs, that probably would actually look nicer. I bet it would. Let's try it. Could try it. Alright, and then three. So if we did it. Oh, yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Hell yeah! Oops. So quick. That's so quick. Okay, I'm getting it. Yeah. Damn it. Yeah. Well, yeah, that's looking sexy right here. Yeah, sexalicious. Sexy-licious. Here, we do it there. Wait, and then... Ah, we're out! Damn! Alright, gotta go make more. Time to make more. Gots to make more. That's what... Whoa. Okay. Hopefully we can take that with us.
We can.
Excellent! This is good. Alright, and...
We stuck it up.
Now I need to drop my machines here. Let's go ahead and drop two of them. All right, let's go ahead and get some more stone. Yeah, make some more slabs. Make a roof. A roof. Excuse me. Roof.
Roof. Roof.
Telling you, Rio, the more you watch this game, the more kind of addicted you get to it. What the hell? We're out again? Damn! Damn wood power cell.
Oh, I make the stone ones. They last longer.
They may last longer, but they can also do, like, better stuff. You're kind of wasting it if... You know, that's the kit. Where's my... Where is it? I don't see it. I'm blind.
Make sure it's not on your bar.
Got it. Okay. There it is. I haven't been able to make a stone one yet. Oh, I'm missing red flower. That's why. Okay. Red flower. Red flower. Let's at least get these processing here. Let's go in here and drop that in there and chop all that up. Then you can chop all that up. It should be enough, actually, for the house, to be honest. It really should be. I think it should. But just in case. Oh, no, I don't want that.
I just made a forge.
Oh, well, good.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
Didn't know you left. All right, what do we got? Only 14. Okay. Yeah. Gonna need more. Oh yeah. I need more. Well, that sounded gross. What the hell was that? Okay. Let's go ahead and cue that up. That up. Excellent. 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 Excellent.
Drop a base.
What do we got now? 34. Oh god, yeah, we're gonna need more. Make them stone slabs for our roof. Six, huh? 56. probably still need more than that, actually. Might be alright now. Yes, I know. I need health. I know this. Ooh. Got leather arm guards. Yes. Perfect that. Collect. Ah. Yeah, baby, I'm tough. Look at me. Oh. Ooga chaga. Ooga. Ooga chaga.
It looks like you are going skateboarding and have a bulletproof vest on.
Oh. Because, Rain, this is going to be a free-to-play game. And the crafting times are actually going to be a lot longer than what they are right now. And they're going to try to get people to pay to get their crafting times decreased or taken away for certain things. Yeah.
But since you got in early, you don't get affected by that, right?
Once the game is fully released, like I said, about a year from now, I'll get $20 worth of credit in the game.
Oh, bull.
Yeah. But here's the way I'm looking at it. I'm really enjoying this right now. I paid $15 for Far Sky. I got 2 hours of entertainment out of it. In a half an hour, guys, we'll get 2 hours of entertainment out of this game for paying $5 more. And I'm going to be able to play this game without any risk of any credits or anything stupid like that for like a year. I got my money out of it. A lot more than I got out of Far Sky. And I really enjoyed that. So to be honest, I don't look at it that way. I mean, I'm paying to play it early, and I get to watch it develop, and I get to have fun with it. Which I am having fun with it, so I got my money's worth, the way I see it. Having credit, or whatever they call it, I mean, it's just a bonus. One that, you know, I really could care less to have, but... Alright, let's collect our processors, and let's do it. There's our house. Oh, house. Oh, damn it. Okay. Huh. Oh, son of a stupid tree. Son of a stupid tree. Okay. There, don't have to worry about that anymore. Hell? There. Okay. Thank you. Ah! This technically ain't gonna be in the house's way, but... Or in my way. Honestly, that looks kind of ugly, just floating there on its own anyway, so... Ooh, pretty. The hell? Get out of my house, fool. I did install an HD texture pack for Minecraft that works very well with the airplanes and stuff that we have in there. So the next video I do is going to have shaders and the HD textures, and it looks absolutely gorgeous! Just wish I would have done my highlight video with them.
That was still funny.
Oh, yeah. Enough, guys. I don't know. We might just barely pull it off. No, we won't. We'll have a row left. Damn it. We need 1, 2, 3, 4. We need 5 slabs is what we need. Just 5.
I'm mining obsidian, obsidian, obsidian.
Well, good. Happy for you.
Kay. She sounds so excited.
Yeah.
How many slabs I need? 2, 4, 6. Okay. That's all we need. Let's get those done. We'll finish the roof and then we'll go collect sand for windows.
Oh, that's what I'm doing right now.
Well, you don't have to pay, though, Fist. I mean, this is for people that are, you know, not patient. They don't want to wait on crafting. They don't want to wait on this or that. You know, then you can pay and have that certain crafting tier, you know, removed or whatever. I'll be all right with it. As long as they don't put, like, ridiculous timers on there, like Facebook timers or some shit. This will be done in one day. Like, what?
They probably will.
Which is probably how it's going to be honest.
If I'm honest, that's how they make the most money.
That's how it's going to be. It's like, oh, I can just go ahead and pay and get these done now. Okay, let's do that.
Yeah, why not?
That sounds good. That don't sound like I'm getting gypped at all.
Nah.
Nah. Nah.
Nah.
Nah. Sure, we're gonna need the furnace for this, but it's all good. We'll have one here in a little bit.
Yeah, sure. Do you need it?
Well, I'm just gonna smelt some sand in there and turn it into glass. I'm gonna assume that's how you make glass. You need. You know, it could be one block of sand per pane for all I know. So I'm just gonna grab a bunch. The thing I don't like is your upgraded power cell is used regardless if you are picking up items that it could normally pick up or not. it would be nice if they tweaked it to where the power is only used if it's picking up the items that it's required to have.
One block of sand gives you four glass.
Oh, okay. Well, then we're good. All right, let's go ahead and put our slabs where we need it. All right. Figured we'd have an extra one. And what do we got here? Crafting table. Excellent. Put that there. Those there. Oh. I see. Okay. Actually, you know what? There. All right, honey. Almost ready to move in. Just need your door. And I need to make some glass real quick.
There's glass made in the furnace already.
Oh. Nice. Blocks, huh?
Yep.
Okay.
I don't know if you can put them into the processor.
Try. I don't know what it would make. Nope. User left cannot.
Hey, bye, Beetle.
Say, Elder. Take care, bud.
I can make red carpet.
Red carpet? That's interesting. This is my processor. Okay.
Shredded leaves, stone.
Are you?
Stone rod.
Are you gonna come?
And red pigment.
Go ahead and get your forge, and I'll start collecting the torches.
I'll make a stone door to go on our pretty place.
All right. Well, we can use one of the wood doors then.
This is our mine. Why are you taking away all our torches for our mine?
This is our mine? Well, all right. I didn't realize that.
I have processors going down there.
Oh, my bad.
It's our mine.
My bad. Add a little bit more light then. There you go. Alright, there. Can I take this wood door?
No, I got a stone one to go with our stone decor.
Well, we need doors for our bedrooms too. Alright, it's nighttime, so hurry up. God. Oh god. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, what the? Great. Just great. You don't lose any of your stuff, thank goodness, but I have no idea where the hell I'm at now. No!
Use the teleport.
Oh. I don't... Kill me then. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Thank you.
T for teleport.
Oh. I thought you had to die. My bad.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I didn't know. Teleportation canceled. What? Teleporting in 4 seconds. Cool. I didn't know. All right. Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute. Where's my stuff? My inventory is empty.
That's because all your stuff's here.
Oh. I forgot it dropped. Then you keep your inventory item bar. Which is weird. You think it'd be the opposite. My stuff. Excellent.
This is not all my stuff.
This is my room.
This is not all my stuff.
What are you talking about?
I pressed E for inventory and this is not all my stuff.
Did you die?
Yes.
Oh, I was wondering what I collected. Well, then I got it. Oh, okay. My bad. I have your stuff.
Oh well.
No, that's it's okay. I'm gonna go make some chests.
There's two in here. I have two.
Oh god, I need to finish putting the windows in.
The only two that I didn't get were the bottom of this one.
Oh god.
So we have to do that from outside.
Oh, shit. Bottom. Oh, jeez.
The bottom two panes on that side. And a couple in my room.
Okay, are we good now? Do we have all the windows done?
No, I don't have them.
I show windows on your side, honey. Yeah, there are windows in your room.
What about this bottom side?
There are windows in your room.
Okay, then there's just two missing out of the bottom of your big window.
Alright, well then we're good. Okay, cool. I am full. Great.
Yeah, that's because you got all my stuff.
I don't know. Hold on. There's a trash thing here. Somebody look. What do I want to throw away?
Here, come put this. Put it in my chest.
Oh, you got a chest? I didn't know you had a chest.
And now you do too.
Okay, well this is definitely yours. This is yours. There you have that. 44 wood rods? Yeah, I think that's yours. Or is that mine? I know, I had wood rods and you had wood rods and... blue flower, snoo. What all did you have?
A full inventory.
God, I don't even know what you had, honey.
Including two of those, not crafting tables, but...
the processors?
Yes.
Oh, I don't have those.
I guess those are gone.
I guess they are. All I see is what I normally had. Here's some coal for you. Stone rods I had. Red pigments was yours. Here's some blue flowers. There's some yellow flowers. Here you can have leaves.
You know that big trash can at the bottom? You can throw things away.
Yeah, I know. Well, if you don't want them, throw them away. Sandstone? That wasn't mine. That must be yours.
Obsidian.
I don't have obsidian. Oh, here's ore. Here's her. There's obsidian ore. That's all I got, though.
Yeah, that's all it was.
There's gunpowder. And these are probably your wood rods mixed with my wood rods.
That's fine. I can make more.
Sure, most of our stuff has been mixed anyway. Okay. There we go. I have 70 protection. For now, at least. Cool. You find out how to make potions. Ooh, obsidian sword. You have 6 obsidian. We can make 2 obsidian swords.
I was going to save those for mining, because you need 6 obsidian and then 4 obsidian slabs.
For what?
For the mining piece. For your sucker upper.
Oh. Ew.
But I could make the swords instead, and then it hopefully gets more obsidian.
What's up, BT?
BT! All right.
In a floor for us. You don't want to be walking around on grass? It's ghetto.
Okay, well, once you put in a floor, why don't you put in a teleporter?
See? Pretty. Leave a place to bury a body. When does this game's what? Ed, what are you talking about? I don't know what you mean. Those are mine, though. The processors, Daniel. Those are the ones I've had. Oh, wait. I did lay down two. I do have... How many processors did you have, hon?
Two.
Oh, okay. Well, these are yours, then.
Oh, so now I don't have to make them.
No. Well, I've got three. It won't... It's not going to let me separate them. So I'm going to place down my other one. Okay. Where do you want your two? I'll just place them. Either side or what?
Two spaces on the left. Thank you.
Whoa, what the hell is this stuff? Why is this in my storage?
Because I was putting some of your stuff in there.
I didn't get no shredded leaves!
Oh, then those are mine.
Yeah, might as well leave that there. Limestone. Well, this is definitely yours. I'm gonna keep these for crafting's sake. Stone back.
Weirdo.
Shut up. Why are you being mean?
I didn't mean you.
Because he can't play.
So we need stone slab and coal. Now we just use her forge. I don't care. Wood burning lamp. Ooh. Make a wood burning lamp. Just put it outside.
Ow.
What?
I fell out of a tree.
Why'd you do that?
Oh yeah, like I meant to do that.
Could've. The hell are you doing? Bouncy, 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 bouncy. Bouncy, 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 bounce. Animals. Ooh, we need some of these claw things. That's what we need. Guys are tough though. Claw thing! Come here, claw thing. Claw thingies! Yay, claw thingies! Ah, damn it, he got out. Nice. Some of that red rock stuff. You need it. It's important. Is he stuck? He is not stuck. Ow. Yeah, did he hit me? Are you serious? Yeah, I don't think we need to chance it anymore, actually. I think we're good. Oh, what the hell is that? That sound nice. Sound kind of creepy, actually. Hello, little ones. How are you? That was not Mr. Krabs. Leafy things, they never put up a fight. I say, Come here, little one. Yes, get to my belly. Plenty of stuff. It's on lots of stuff. There's our pretty house. Hello, pretty house. Let the door wide open!
You were the last one out.
Was not. Damn it!
I was right.
Damn it! Okay. Let's see here. What's this? Potions. Basic health potion. Yeah, that's important. Probably make one of those. Probably be a good idea. Oh, I got four of them. Cool. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Probably want some more of them red flowers, huh? Brown mushroom and red flower. Alright, well, we'll have to get some more of those. Then it looks like. Ooh, stairs. Nice, nice. Ah. Wood rods. Okay. And beeswax. Let's go look for some beeswax. Do not know where beeswax could be.
Tall trees.
Okay.
Like in this one that's standing by itself. This one. The white one.
What?
Where are you?
Nowhere near you?
I see you.
What?
Beeswax. Up there.
Where?
The white tree that was halfway cut down.
This one?
Yeah, this one. Up here.
I don't see beeswax.
It's up there.
Where? I don't know how you can see that, but okay. Really? I don't see any.
The yellow that was up there?
There's no yellow up here. Yeah, there is indeed no beeswax up here, honey. I don't know what the hell you've seen, but... it's not beeswax. Tell you that. In fact, I don't see any beeswax on any tree nearby at all.
It's right here.
I
have to go through the leaves.
You have to go through the leaves? What the hell? How am I supposed to see it?
I saw it from underneath, from off to the side.
Oh, okay. Found one beeswax. Oh, there's more over there. But I want to get this red flower too.
Well, I got like 7 from that tree.
What? What's up with this? There's a red flower sitting there shaking. Okay, I guess it's not actually here. That's weird-ish. It's already nighttime. Great. Okay. Oh, well. Yeah, it's a lot of night creatures and stuff. It's not good. Not good. Start. Running. Oh god, out of stamina. Are they still following? I don't think they are. Wusses. That's what I thought. Please, I wasn't even scared of them. Wasn't even scared. I guess I could have. I never thought about teleporting. Just call me a herpaderp. Yeah.
Herpaderp.
Ooh, potion. I don't know what that does. Chest. Oh, shredded leaves, wooden rod. Stuff. Okay. You put some shredded leaves in your chest. I would very much like to have some shredded leaves, if that's okay.
Sure.
How come you haven't made any armor?
Because I haven't been killing that many things.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Welcome.
It's bedtime! Oh, cool. What door? Yeah, let's make it. And a bed. Let's make it. Yeah, baby. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Collective. Oh, wait a minute. Look it. The inventory is full. What? Well, she isn't it. I have a door. Aha! I am manly. I have a door. Okay, what else can we make here? What else can we make here? Obsidian sword, yeah. Yeah, obsidian. You don't have any more obsidian, so I can't make my obsidian sword, so.
Actually, you can, because I haven't used any of the obsidian.
Yeah? Oh, okay. Whoa, why you got a stone door? What, you can't match with me and do a wooden door? What's up with that? I don't know what the hell you need a stone door for anyway.
First chest on the left.
It's the only thing in the chest. Oh, great. I'm out of stuff. Here, I'm going to give you some journal pages and stuff. Have fun. You can read them and stuff. It'll be interesting. Yay! Obsidian sword. Craft it! Yes! A little small. Although I need a place to put the bed. I don't know where I'm gonna put it. I guess right here. Yeah, that'll work. That'll be fine. I sleep in it? I can't sleep in it. It's just furniture. That's all it is. Just for looksies. Just for looksies. That's all. But now we can upgrade to the obsidian sword. Nah, nah, nah. Oh shit, 30 damage? What? Soldier mode. Hell yeah. Here, I'm gonna give you a stone sword. Yeah. Have that. Almost dead, but.
Can I have my obsidian sword?
What?
I gave you 6 obsidian, you said you could make 2.
Oh. Oh. Cannot make 2. I need 1 more rockster rock. But I will get you your rockster rock. I need an ingredient, and I'll get it as soon as it's daytime. Because right now, there's nothing but those ferocious creatures out there.
I shall give you your obsidian sword.
If you understood that. Sure you did, though. Queen bee! Oh, what? Queen bee? What the hell? One queen bee. Interesting. So if I make a queen bee, does she make, like, more stuff, I wonder?
Yep.
Oh, really? Real? She'll make more beeswax? You know that for a fact?
Supposedly.
You read that? What else can I make? Pull torches. Yeah, yeah. Whatever. What? thought I had that stuff. Ooh, what is this? Iron sword? No way, man. You're telling me an iron sword is better than an obsidian sword. Are you serious? Is that what you're trying to tell me? That's what you're trying to tell me. Obsidian rod? Jesus. Stone rod. Maru eye? The hell's a Maru eye? The hell? I think there's like creatures down below that we have to battle or something.
There are. There's some pretty bad creatures.
Obsidian leggings. Obsidian helmet. Obsidian arm guard. Oh, nice. Can't make it though, because we need more obsidian. Yes, we do. Need more obsidian. And you can only get those nodes, can't you?
Yes.
What? That's bullshit. It's crazy. We need to go mining. That's what
only
we need to do.
Only six at a time.
We need to go mining. What do we need here? A stone power cell. Missing. Stone slabs. Okay. Time to make stone slabs. Make it! Stone slab. Stone slab time. Oh, make a bunch of them. Might as well. It is time to make a stone slab. A stone slab for me. A stone slab for you. I don't know what to throw away. What not? Put stone in here. Yeah, we don't need stone anymore. Magnetite? Magnetite. You must have found this. I don't know where this came from. Magnetite. Weird. Okay. Can we combine those? Of course we can't combine it. Why? Why should we be able to combine it? We should not. That's why. That's gross, Rio. Alright, get my slabs. Get me! Okay. Extractor. Craft extractor. Craft another extractor. Question is, are these... They do. Excellent. Cool. Alright, we got extractors. This is good. This is good. Alright, there's something else we were gonna craft, and that's why I was doing it. Oh yeah, the stone power cell thing. Oh. Oh wait. Okay, red flower. Oh, I don't have any stone, because I put it all in my... Yeah, such a dork. Okay. Stone power cell. What? Wait, what? 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 Fine, take that. Take that. Thank you. Now, give me my stone power cell. Thank you. Craft it. Craft me another one. Thank you. Collect them. Give them to me. Okay, why can I make this? Oh, I need brown mushrooms. Okay, it's daytime. Yay, it's daytime. It is daytime and it's time for me to go. It is time for me to go. Nice. Me. Aw, are you catching fire, you poor little creature? You poor little creature! Uh-huh. Oh, this creature is catching fire everywhere. Let's go get your thing.
Are they pretty?
Catching fire? Actually, I kind of like the fire animation. It's pretty neat. Oh, there's a crab thing. Crab thing!
Wow, you are so observant.
What? Hi, crab thing. Back up. You will not power attack me. Aha! Yes! Okay, I'll make you obsidian sword now. Oh, whoa. Oh. Oh, wait. We're out of stamina. Oh, God. Oh, God. Taking damage. Oh, shit. There's a creature down below! It's a big, ugly creature! We should kill it! And get loot! I don't know if I can burn down a tree. Try, though. I don't know how. Okay, time to make an obsidian sword for Mandy. An obsidian sword for Mandy. Why can't I make? It's because I'm in evil mode? Is that why? Okay, thank you for cooperation. Appreciate that. Okay, and close. And we'll go in here, and I'll put in this chest an obsidian sword! Wah! Yes, pretty. Okay. Did you grab your sword?
From where?
Your chest! Put it right here.
Thank you.
You need more armor. You want me to make you armor? I'll make you armor. Do you need armor? Do you need armor?
I've got a hat.
Well, you need more than a hat! Damn! Make you armor, here. Make you a breastplate. Okay. And I'll make you some arm guards. Okay. And I'll make you some leg aids. Okay? Okay, cool. I've got your armor in my inventory. What the? Oh, hey. Come here. Come here. You are not listening to me. Obey the power! Okay. Alright. And there... Oh, wow. That's chest is full. This isn't... Okay, there's that, and there's that. There you go. Pretties. Where you at? Oh my god, you're like inside me. That's gross. Okay. Waha!